Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
I apologize, I'm still muted. Holy cow. Like, I almost want to back up a little bit. go. Easy, tiger. Okay. I don't know how many shots it takes to kill those guys with the shotgun, so we'll use our weaker. Finished off. Jill. Is that it? Can't see the blood pool from here. I think that's it. Still, like, I guess this is full at 15. That's still several shots. Let's just see how this goes. Okay, so two shots from the shotgun. Put us on the map anyway. Okay, so we're back in this room. Just came from here. There's a stairwell down. This door's locked. Did we check this door? That was when we first came in. I'm guessing we checked it. But we also heard moaning, and so we might not have. So let's go back. Well, let me see what item's here. What item is still down here? We got the magazine. Okay, a couple doors. Have we been through both of these? No, that one's locked. To our right. Just this one. It's locked from the other side. Okay. So what item is still... here. No, I just came back the same way. Stupid camera. I don't see anything flashing. Medicinal herb, which I don't need right now, and he gave me these stupid shells, so I'm not positive what to do with them. Okay, so this door goes to some stairs that leads, can't tell if that's up or down. It's probably here. Makes sense. And then that might be where the key's at. I want the key. Wants more kerosene, too. Oh, apologies for leaving myself muted. Alright, so I know this spiky thing's coming at us when we try to grab this key. That's just what's gonna happen. So we're gonna take it from this side. May whoever takes this emblem find peace in death. We're taking it. Get out of the way. Jill, move. Oh, great. Oh, jeez. That is much worse than it was a minute ago. Mm-mm. Well, and yo. Okay. I did not see really a way out of there, but there's got to be something. East Wing Storm. So we're loading from where I was muted anyway. Okay. Alright. So what do we need to do here? Put these back. So we've got some shells, first aid spray, green herb. I don't think we need any of that. I also don't think we need our knife right now. It's just taking up space. Which we desperately need. Alright, let's go light some of these flesh boys on fire. Oh, and while I'm down here, this map tell me anything about where I'm at. Okay, so we've been through here. I just don't want to keep using this door. I'm trying to remember what was there. I might leave that for tomorrow. Rewatch the part of the stream where we went through there. Just so I know what was there without having to burn the use of that door. Okay. Now let's do everything we just did, because that's always fun. Right? But last time we did this, we didn't have sound. Get out of there. Jill. Goodness. Alright, got that going. Let's get some more. So what I was saying when I was muted before is I like the idea of my save area being cleared, right? I don't have to worry about, guys, as long as I can get back to this general area, safe. So if I gotta run for my guy, I can make it back here. Great. Because obviously we have just a certain amount of stuff that we can get. That our bodies we can burn. So two more plus going back in. Let's see. Went through here and then I think we gotta come back, right? Crap. Just did this. I think it was a armor and then a helmet. So I think we're good here. Go back out, we'll talk to Barry. Guy that just, I don't know if we didn't shower or what, he does not want to be with us for any of this. Okay, check this one. Yep. Oops. Armor, blah blah blah.
Jill, got any good news?
Thought it was a zombie that doesn't talk.
Alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route.
Alright, great. Got the acid shells.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry.
I got my big gun. check this one. It was locked with armor. This one over here is locked from the other side. So we're skipping straight through. Alright, then there's two zombies to kill off. Use magic key. Okay. Two shots from this guy. Alright, you don't scare me anymore now that I know where you are. Oh. I thought I knew where you were. How's that? So maybe you were coming for us. Okay. I'm still here. Alright, so it does look like I auto-aim at the guy, which is nice. Kablow. Okay, I'm not wasting more. And that's kind of why. Pool of blood. Pool of blood. There we go. Use that. Okay. Hey, deaf guy. What's up, buddy? Kabla. Come on up. Come on. Ooh. Don't think so. Not today. Alright. He's down. Boom. Got him. Alright, this one is locked. Helmet. Alright. So, before I do that weird armor thing again and try to get that key, I'd like to go back and save. But I don't want to save yet. Any noise. But I didn't kill this guy. Excuse me. Ooh. Okay. Look at that. A well-used bed. Several kinds of serum. Many of them are of a sickly color. What does that mean? Typewriter, okay. Shelf is full of pills and elixirs you've never seen. Many of them have changed colors. How do you know? How do you know? I would love for there to be more kerosene here, but... Okay. Mm-hmm-hmm. Let me store these. But we will. Should I take this? Okay, so we're running into more stuff. I don't. know if I want to save just yet. Don't know what to do about that suit of armor. I didn't see anywhere to go. It blocks your path. Let me think here. I don't have the grenade launcher where I could maybe try to melt it with the acid shells? I don't know. Okay, oh, so this is a door. Use lockpick. Pa-chow! I'll give this lockpick to you because you pick locks good. Okay. Looks like some herbs. Door, some stairs down here. I don't see anything flashing for items or anything. Some kind of thorny plant you've never seen before. Scaly. Nothing. Okay. And dough. Okay. You unlocked it. Where are we at? Oh, this is that door. Okay, okay. Well, that's handy. And that'll be in progress because there's the plant. And in here we found an item. I'm trying to remember what it was. We're not good at remembering things right now. 12:30, I just got done working. Don't have my best thinking cap on. Alright, so we're gonna grab some more kerosene. Since we is out. Explore a little bit more. I don't really expect to find, like, a lever or anything to stop that suit of armor, like, in another room. But I just don't know what to do about it. They did say something when we looked at them all last. Something about death. Like, they all said something about death. Death is just the beginning, things like that. Come on, Jill. Just go where I want you to go, not where the camera tells you to go. The camera doesn't know nothing. Okay, kerosene. A little bit of kerosene. And now it's empty. Not a single drop remains. Well, at least we know we did as much as we could. Okay. I don't have anybody to burn right away. I can think of. Because I think that first zombie that we had to deal with, I think he's dealt with. I think he came back already. Because when we were in that corridor last, he's making noises. So we're gonna come back out here. We'll take a quick pause. When we're back in the main foyer, we'll search the lower level. Wait, am I going the wrong way again? Jill. Going in circles. There we go. So we're just going to take a quick little buffer area for me to find this in the recording, send that part to YouTube, and then we'll be right back for another section. Maybe our last, I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet. We'll be right back, though.